Let's see if we can piece it together.
Oh, yes. Oh. Well, it did look like Matt Neal was the car behind, and he's the one that's come out with damage. But in fairness, the cars were all crowding together, weren't they? So just one of those. Look, there's cars just absolutely everywhere on this opening lap. Never seen anything like it. Look at that.
Smith, Depper, oh, my Scott goodness. Off to the left. That's why Depper had to pit, because of damage. Crikey. Right, we've done three laps. There are some cars still running.